you get goosebumps, and you go, whoa, here we go.
The reason that this fight is so big and the reason that people are so fired up about this fight, it's two of the best in the world, in their prime, fighting when they should be fighting.
McGregor is. He said, I want the toughest challenge available. I want the one that everybody says I can't win.
In Khabib, you have a guy that is 26-0, undefeated. That's unreal. At 26 wins, guys tend to make mistakes. Khabib has never done that.
This is the most intriguing stylistic matchups and, without a doubt, the biggest fight in the history of the lightweight division, and in my opinion, the biggest fight in the history of the UFC.
He never fight with someone like him.
Oh, he's getting mauled. Barbosa's face says it all.
You have so much pressure, so much dominant with his opponent.
Michael should tackle. He's gonna break his arm.
Style crush my opponents.
He has been unrivaled inside the octagon. I mean, he's just an unprecedented phenom of a talent. We're talking maulings and massacres.
I want to fight for your chicken because this is number one easy fight in lightweight division.
I've been through it all. I've been on the boxing side and I've been on this side. I came back for the love of fighting and the love of war, and this I am going to truly, truly love, putting a bad, bad beating on this little glass jaw rat.
Oh! земля воинов павших. Я пред тобой голову склоню, дождь смоет слезы матерей сынов терявших. Я эти строки посвящаю Дагестану.
История гор кинжалами писана, вечная память мирида, что в бой рвались последний раз. Осталы дольше не сады, вдали пылает закат. Здесь брат твой друг, а друг твой настоящий брат. Дагестан, владыка горем сердца Кавказа. Дагестан, тут много силы дают, имя твое Дагестан. Дороже золота и всех алмазов Дагестан. Я здесь родился, я здесь умру. Время меняет многое, выше твоих не трогая. Длиной в года меня выводит по жизни дорога. Белым газами в памяти юности дым от одиночества разрывает изнутри. Раннее утро, пение птицы и крики осаны. А на чужбине, как нам этого не хватало. Дагестан, твердый прикор и сердце Кавказа.